Yo, what's going on, everybody? My name is Plentix. Thank you so much for tuning in today. In this video, we're playing some Hardpoint, and I'm going to run the Drone Squad, the Hellstorm, and the UAV for my score streaks. And I'm just going to try to go for a high kill gameplay. I'll see you guys in the game we hop into. Peace out. Looks like we're hopping into some militia by the looks of that big old plane flying by. But this map is perfect, actually, for the Drone Squad. And actually the Hellstorm too, now that I think about it, there's not a lot of, it's like an open map, you know, it's wide and just open, and there's a lot of angles you can get shot from, which is perfect for that Drone Squad. It's pretty much what it sounds like. It's just a fucking, it's a squad of drones that fly around and they have machine guns, but they are easy to counter. But if you don't counter them, I need to get out of here. If you don't counter the Drone Squad, then they can get a lot of kills really fast, just because you can loop it too. And they are you fucking kidding me? This game's gonna be hell if that's a good knifer. That's one thing I've learned. Black Ops 4, since you can heal, good players are hard to kill, right? And I shouldn't have slid. But once you add an instant kill melee and knife into the mix, a good knifer is deadly in Black Ops 4, because it just takes you off your streaks just like that. With just a fucking heartbeat. Come on, buddy, I can hear you coming. Are you gonna come? Or like, alright. Fuck this, dude. Oh, wow. Oh, right when I fucking stand up, he pushes. Ay, ay, ay. And I fucking couldn't slide into that kid fast enough. I was trying to give him the bash, but I was pretty much boned in that situation. All good. Let me pick up this assault pack. Doorway. Uno mas. Behind me. Oh, thank you, teammate. Nice. Got that UAV. Ooh. Destroyed. Ah, Jesus Christ, dude, that Mozu is so good up close. It's a revolver pistol, and that thing just deleted me. Holy Lord. Let's see if I can't milk this hill fat from right here. I get the fucking turnski sandwich, buddy. Oh my God. Well, that's a rip. I shouldn't have shot. It alerted the Tempest to where I was, or the Prophet, I guess, before the Shockbot knew where I was. I shouldn't have shot. That was a bad move. There's a third? What? Oh. Come here, buddy! What if I just got knifed? Let's get knifed in my foot trying to go for the bash. That would've been fun. This is a really good hill to just milk. Oh wow, it ran out, that sucks. Where are they at? Oh, get away! Don't touch me! There's the Drone Squad. I'm gonna set down this tac deploy so we get a little better control of this hill. Come up the ladder, Holmes. Thank you. One more in the corner. Alrighty. Calling that UAV. Let's see, where'd I at though? Oh, nice, got four. Not bad. Yeah, like, look at that. The Hellstorm's pretty good against, on this map it's really good, but also if I was playing against like a really good team, I would probably run Drone Squad, Hellstorm. Oh fuck, I couldn't get that fifth. Oh! Alrighty, well, fuck you, pal. I guess I'll pull out my gun too. There's a new Seraph in town. Yup. Get the fuck out of here. Ah, fuck, I missed that shot. Cluster nade incoming. But yeah, if I was playing against a really good team, I might run Drone Squad, Hellstorm, Counter UAV. Oh, I was missing shots, and that kid was strafing really well. That sucks. Or maybe the Strike Team instead of the Drone Squad, but... Or maybe the... I don't know. I don't even know. The Drone Squad's really good just because you can get it really fast. Like, it's really good for how cheap it is to get. To how, like, how cheap it is to earn with score, at least. So is the Sniper's Nest, though, honestly. It's just, they're both just easy to shoot down. But yeah, I've been working on some Annihilator clips, like you just saw. I'm getting pretty good with the Annihilator. I would say it's harder than the Annihilator in Black Ops 3 for sure. Ah, fuck. Nice little angle that kid killed me at. But yeah, I got a lot of Annihilator clips. I'll post an Annihilator, and maybe I got a bunch of flamethrower clips that are like actually good flamethrower clips. I might post that for my 200 subscriber montage. So, you know, tell your grandparents about me, share me on the MySpace and whatnot. But let's get 200 subs so I can post this fucking montage. Excuse me. Hey, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Come here, friends. I'd like to kill you.
Oh my god. This fucking lurker, man. This kid wants to fucking penetrate my body. Starting to get some gun kills now, boys. Let's get it. These kids don't really know what the fuck to do. Ooh, that kid just got a collat. Yo, that kid, I think, just got a collat. Oh my god. This kid's doing the fucking Funky Town over there. What are you doing? Nice. There's the Drone Squad. I can't challenge this anymore, I'm gonna die. Where at though? Oh my god, this kid's really laying down. Oh, he's coming! He's coming! I'm gonna die. I fucking tried sliding through the door when I was getting sprayed at by an LMG. You know what we call that? A bad idea. We call it bad idea in the biz. Set down this tac deploy. Run into a 9-bang because I'm a smart guy. Nice Drone Squad. Oh, get away from me, bogey. Please spare my life so that others may die. Oh my goodness gracious. Controller died, question mark. I have no idea how I just survived that. 3 bogeys, 1 staircase. That was sketch. Nice, we need like 2 more kills for the Drone Squad. There we go. Calling that drone or stoner. I think they're all gonna be spawning up close to each other. Yep. Nice. There's the 5-man. Gotta love it. Nothing like a 5-man hailstorm. Now I just gotta fucking run around to let my Drone Squad mob out. I'll kill the kids that it doesn't kill. The Drone Squad's cool because it like pretty much, it doesn't just fly around wherever, right? It escorts your body. So if you're trying to get a really high score streak like the gunship, the Drone Squad is pretty good if they're not running an EMP character. Because it'll keep you safe for the most part. Don't get me wrong. It's not gonna fucking... It doesn't make you invincible. Get out of here, Michael Myers. I don't want you around. Calling that Hellstorm. Oh, fuck. The rest of them are probably by bridge, or maybe... What? Where they at, though? Nice, dude. This is gonna be 100 plus... It's gonna be 100 plus gameplay if my teammates don't, like, absolutely capture the fuck out of this hard point. And I'm just gonna kind of chill. I don't know why I even put down my tactic for force of habit. Oh my god. We got a shield bogey. I'm gonna have to do the run around. Loop-de-loo, I'm behind you. Get the fuck out of here. That's what you gotta do, honestly. You either gotta make the shield kid turn his back to your teammates or vice versa. Or just fucking absolutely confuse his tiny little pea-sized brain. And just have his back. Come on, bogeys. Feed me the kills, bogeys. This is what we need. Feed me the kills. I've not yet gotten a 100 plus gameplay on this. I have in like the endurance game modes, but those don't fucking count. Those are twice as long. If you don't get 100 plus in the endurance game mode, or if you can't, I guess. I'm talking about one person in particular that I play with. You're a bogey. Straight bogey. Oh, fuck. It's all ogre now. Oh, it actually is all ogre now. GG's. What did we end up going? 115 and 10, 16k damage. Yo, this kid better have gotten a collateral, I promise. Because I was getting some plays in there. So what, he got one, he got two, nice. Oh yeah, no way, this is a, yo, there's the collat. Shout out to Jam Caxon for that beautiful collat, best play. But 115 and 10, not too shabby. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you guys in the next video. If you did enjoy the video, make sure you drop a like and subscribe if you're new. The next video is going to be Blackout. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.